Thinking about increasing your sperm count naturally? A healthy sperm count is crucial for conception. Just think about it. During ejaculation, it's a race among millions of sperm, with only one emerging victorious to fertilize the egg. That's why a low sperm count can decrease the chances of getting your partner pregnant. So what can you do about it? First off, let's talk about alcohol. Heavy alcohol consumption, more than 10 drinks a week, can significantly reduce sperm count. If you're a frequent drinker, consider reducing your alcohol intake. However, low to moderate alcohol consumption doesn't seem to have a significant effect on sperm count, so an occasional drink is fine. Next up, smoking. Regular smokers tend to have lower sperm counts. A study from 2019 showed that people who smoked for more than 10 years had a significantly decreased sperm count. Those who quit smoking saw an increase in their sperm count within 3 months. Now let's move on to exercise. Regular exercise can lead to higher sperm counts. A small study found that 50 minutes of aerobic exercise 3 times a week increased sperm count and motility. However, high-intensity exercise may decrease sperm count, so moderation is key. Stress and sleep also play a crucial role. Reducing stress levels through physical activity, meditation, yoga, or even just having fun can increase your sperm count. Getting enough sleep is also essential. Low sperm count is associated with restricted and excessive sleep duration, late bedtime, and irregular sleep schedules. Lastly, your diet can make a big difference. Oxidative stress and decreased antioxidants in semen can cause male infertility. Antioxidant-rich fruits and vegetables can help reduce sperm DNA damage. Try foods rich in vitamin C like guava, bell peppers, citrus fruits, kiwi, mango, strawberries, pineapple, and broccoli. For vitamin E, dry roasted sunflower seeds are a great choice. In a nutshell, to increase sperm count naturally, limit alcohol, quit smoking, exercise regularly, manage stress, sleep well, and eat an antioxidant-rich diet. Remember, small changes can make a big difference. So why not start today?